going to bed? Guess I'll head to my room then. Good night, Nanashi. Get up already. Finally. Are you always this hard to get out of bed? You and Asahi are being summoned. We gotta go to some place called Cafe Florida. I'm coming too. Asahi's dad asked me to keep an eye on you both. All Dad said was, come on now. Come on, you downers. Liven up. Let's get ready to go. Cafe Florida is in Shinjuku. Chin's up. Just power through it if you have to.
Proof of membership.
Membership? Don't you know who I am?
I got this.
Please, come in.
They called us. Why do we need to be members?
Don't worry about it. Let's just head in.
Is that him?
Nanashi! He'll be fine. Just hang back.
As hunters, you probably know who I am, but I'll try to keep this formal. I'm Fujiwara, the founder of the Hunter Association. This is Skins. I wish I could introduce him more properly, but he's been called Skins longer than I can remember.
Let's get to what the kid did already.
This is a waste of time! He's gotta pay for what he did! Come on!
You performed admirably against Shaysha. It's a shame things turned out this way. I'd like to review what's happened, so that you have a chance to explain. You were an apprentice hunter under Nikari. You were attacked by demons, and during this attack, you formed a contract with a demon Dagda. And then, under Dagda's orders, you broke the seal to release Krishna.
He broke the seal? It's all your fault! Kill him!
Look what you did!
Must feel real tough. Bunch of adults ganging up on a couple of kids. Demons played them. The divine powers and Dagda are the ones you should direct all your rage and anger at.
You're just making excuses for them. The divine powers are trying to kill us all, and this guy is in on it! You put us all in danger!
I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Hey, isn't she the daughter of the guy in charge over at Kinshicho? Is he in on it too?
Hey, leave my dad out of this!
You expect us to trust someone who hangs around a demon's lackey?
That's not how it is!
Shut up, everyone! We made up our minds.
I've looked over your accomplishments since you registered as a hunter. Extreme circumstance notwithstanding, you performed incredibly well. And then we factor in your involvement with our recent conflict. You retrieved Amano Habakiri and a component for the Shaysha radar, and defeated Shaysha. We can't just ignore the fact that you released Krishna, but it's a blemish on an otherwise stainless record. We've decided to give you another chance.
You're gonna give them another chance? You've gone soft, Fujiwara. We can't just stand for this.
You're in league with the demons.
Has it really come to this? Is Fujiwara really betraying us?
What do you think of Danu's precious humans now, kid? Human sympathy is the reason malice and animosity spread like a disease. Your true nature is a contagion. At this point, you're all too far gone to reason with. Don't you think? If you agree, cut them off. Don't let anyone hold you back. Stand on your own. This is the promise of my new universe. To walk your own path, free of others.
Enough, Dagda.
Ah, and now Mother's here. I feared you might stoop so low as to shirk responsibility, like these humans.
This is your mess, Dagda. Don't you think it's gone on long enough?
It doesn't matter.
You feel that?
Earthquake! What? Why now?
This is bad.
What the hell's going on here?
It's demons. Demons attack Shinjuku.
What?
Here's your chance. We're sending you to Shinjuku.
You can't trust these guys, Fujiwara!
The people of Tokyo are far too forgiving. In Mikado, they'd have been executed by now.
You must have lost a lot of good men in Mikado.
I'd risk that over a knife in the back.
That's not gonna happen. Right now, you're gonna swear an oath. Do you vow never to betray us?
Did you hear that?
That guy's insane.
You got spunk, kid. This kid just looked death in the eye and said, kiss my ass. I'll take it. You head out to Shinjuku. You try to stab us in the back, I'll kill you myself.
Hey, your demon summoning program's working?
What do you mean?
I can't get my damn phone to summon any demons. It was working a moment ago.
Come on, it's probably just busted. Let me see. Whoa, it really isn't working.
Pathetic, corrupt Tokyo technology.
My gauntlet isn't working.
Same here. Guess none of us can summon demons. How can you still summon demons, Nanashi?
It's gotta be Dagda's powers. Go figure.
That means he's the only one of us who can still really fight.
Nonsense. I will fight, demons or no.
Still, the numbers aren't in our favor. Let's be careful.
Stay away! Don't come near me!
Fear not. Salvation will set you free.
Set him free, huh? Think maybe you're coming on a little strong?
It's you
You're hunters, right? Please, help!
That should prove a tad difficult without the power to summon demons, now won't it?
You guys are behind this?
Consider this a warning from the divine powers. It's time for humans to surrender. Those who do not submit will have their souls forcibly ripped from their bodies.
That's an ultimatum, not a warning.
So you refuse to listen? Very well.
I shall harvest your souls myself. You are hardly a threat without your demons. Your fragile souls shall be ours. Offer them to us.
Thank you for saving me. There's a lot more of them down in the underground district.
Guys, what's the plan here? We can't handle this without our demons.
Are you all right? Miss Isabeau, are you here to help?
Of course. I could never stand idly by while innocents are attacked before my very eyes. However, there's something you must know.
What's that?
Demons have infiltrated the underground district in Kinshicho.
Kinshicho? Wait, isn't that where you're from?
Your father's in Kinshicho, right? You should hurry there.
But what about Shinjuku?
I'm still a samurai. I'll manage even without my demons.
I'm sure Isabeau can handle this. We need to get to Kinshicho.
Yeah. I'm sure you're worried about your family.
Oh, Dad'll be fine. Death couldn't kill him.
Leave Shinjuku to us. Now hurry!
Isabeau's the coolest. She's right. We need to protect Kinshicho. Better get going.